When you do subtitles, there are actually three main tasks to consider: transcribing, translating, and syncing your subtitles. The last task is probably one of the most difficult, since you need to do a precise audio analysis of your video. It's also one of the most important, because if you don't sync your subtitles properly to your video, people will feel uncomfortable to watch your videos until the end. In fact, the human ear and eye can detect video delay as early as 22 milliseconds, and the cases are most serious for hearing impaired audiences, as they will feel the delay even more strongly. Fortunately, there are automatic solutions that have emerged right now that can help you sync the text and speech of your video quite accurately within milliseconds. Even though the result is not perfect, you can do a pretty good job with it. Here we're gonna show you how to do it without trying too hard. Let's get quickly through that. First, you need to keep the number of characters per second below 30 and split your subtitles into two relatively equal lines, like a reverse pyramid if you want. By doing that, you improve readability. You should try to start the subtitle sequence exactly when the speaker starts speaking and his lips are moving. This means a positive or negative delay of no more than 22 milliseconds, but you can let the subtitles be displayed another 2 or 3 seconds after the speech, if there's no other speech spoken. This allows some viewers to catch up on their reading. You can use the sound spectrum available on every subtitle software to start the subtitle sequence exactly when there is a sound frequency peak. As you can see now, syncing your subtitles with your video requires some precise and real editing skills. So what can you do if you don't have the time to lose in this task, and which tools you can use to speed up this process? Actually, at Checksub, we made an automatic solution that can handle your subtitle workflow more easily. Based on machine learning and optimized text cutting, our technology helps you synchronize your subtitles more accurately and faster. It includes also features like an advanced speech recognition API, an accurate translation engine that supports among 120 languages, and also a collaborative platform with which you can ask for professional service like subtitles and professional translators. So let's see how you can use it. So quickly, how does it work? You need first to go to mychecksub.com, sign up for a new account, and choose a new project that you want to work on by uploading your video from your computer or from a URL. Here I've already processed a video. So actually, if you finished with the process, you just need to click on the video of your choice. Here, for example, this one. It's in English, but you can also translate your video in other languages. And then you access the subtitle interface. As you can see in the interface, you have already the transcription, which is done, but also the synchronization of your subtitle sequences, which is processed automatically. So it's not perfect, but the editor helps you to change easily the timecode of your subtitles. Like that, you put it like that. As you can see. And by doing that, you have the perfect and accurate subtitles for your audience. So now we let you try and consider all this. We hope we help you quite literally to stay in sync with your audience. And otherwise, feel free to contact us for any help or questions.